Oh. waiting for sailing.
Waiting for you.
Should we stay back and avoid the fight?
I see you've brought me gifts.
That should be all the pelts.
Yes. But your trial is not yet over.
What do you mean?
You have proven yourself a mighty hunter in the eyes of Artemis. But there is one creature you have yet to defeat. This animal is no simple prey. Meet me and my sisters on the cliff overlooking our village for your final test.
When?
When you are ready.
Not much daylight left.
Alexios, join us.
They'll be on.
I'm here. Now, are you going to tell me what's going on?
Sisters, as decreed by our lore, as set down by Artemis herself, the time of my trial has arrived. To that end, I present Alexios.
By Hades, what's going on here?
It's all right. You have nothing to fear.
Enough with the mysteries. I want the truth.
Every generation, Artemis sends her messengers into the wild. These creatures are assigned to her daughters that a challenger walks the world. One worthy to lead.
Lead? What are you talking about?
Defeat me in mortal combat and take up the mantle of leader of the daughters of Artemis. Refuse, and you shall be nothing to us, as you were before.
Leader?
Yes. Kill me, and the daughters of Artemis will be your allies. The gods have brought us together for this moment. Whatever your choice, there is no turning back.
Who am I to deny the will of the gods?
Artemis, my fate is in your hands. Let's go! Please, take care of my sisters. Whatever our differences, I have to know they're safe.
I don't know how to live up to your legacy, but I'll try.
May Artemis guide your sight.